How you feeling about it, mate?
I'm pretty happy, actually. I've seen some of the Aussie arms, and they're pretty average, so I reckon I'll be all right. He drives a bone up there.
He's confident. I don't know, boy. Let's show him wrong. Who's going to be the one to show him wrong?
Sit right down the end of the diving board.
Yeah.
All right. It does bring you forward a bit. Okay. One thing you need to make sure is when you land, it's actually not as deep as it looks.
Right.
So bend your knees so it looks like you're going a lot deeper.
Okay.
All right, and then also you pretend to grab your way up. Or something. That's what I've
should be all right. I'm pretty sure I'll probably just disappear in 30
years. That's off.
Does anybody have the story? We have a Santa
Claus. Right. England shirt. Here we go.
England shirt. Very nice and wet for you.
Well, that's all right. That's better than my usual weekend attire.
Okay.
About to test the Aussie throwing in the crowd. Apparently, he's got to get the lid on, just in case. And I've fancy my chances. I don't expect to be dunked once, to be honest with you. I've seen the Aussies out there. Pretty average. Aussie cameraman. Pretty average. Should be all right.
He's making his way up. He's a part of BBC TV here. So everybody, give him a round of applause. Go on.
On the edge, yeah?
Yeah, sit right on the edge. Right over.
Confident. Look at this fella.
Oh, he's taking it from it. 2 minutes away.
That's right.
Go on, guys.
English.
Oh, who's up? What a youngin. Oh, he was looking really nervous there. Oh, he's
putting
in,
what I say, ready,
crowd.
Okay.
As soon
as I say go, off to the side. Ready, go! Oh! One more.
Oh, that's about right, yeah.
Ready, go!
He just can't tell. Don't know what he's doing, boys. Do not know what he's doing.
No, they're rubbish.
That's going down, fellas.
Oh, he's starting to get cockier and cockier with every throw.
Last one.
Here we go. Ready?
He said go and he's not jumping. Gotta get off the platform, mate. Gotta get off it.
I think I did the English proud there. grabbing thin air, as usual. Same as any night out, really, to be honest. Here we go.
Hey! And he's been demoralised. Playing on the radio in Australia. He's just been adopted into the country.
It took them about 700 goes. I've been here an hour.
So good effort.
Well, we've just played Dunker Pommy, and to be honest with you, I don't think England got any problem this series. They're struggling a little bit today, but judging by the talent that's coming up under the Aussie first team, nothing to worry about. Very loose wrists.